like this Tesla. Throw back that. I can't lie, girl, I'm hot. Fucking up a fat. I'm already in the sky. Think I own a net. In real life.
Alright, we're on set of the video with Yachty, and I kind of view it as like the third installment of this series we've been on, Poland, Strike, The videos are all similar in the sense that they have similar framing, a lot of static shots, it'll be a similar color grade throughout. I'm doing the same titles for all the videos, and it just, to me, it feels like Yachty's energy is consistent through each song, and I want to keep that element through visually as well. But the goal of today is just find really, really beautiful frames. We're at this house that has all these colorful rooms that are all themed with different palettes, and I had Yachty pack a ton of different outfits to complement each room. It's gonna be a good day, and here we are, man. AMD Visuals behind the camera, man. Yachty's flight got delayed. He just landed. He's texting me. He's on the way. We're probably like an hour from the airport, especially right now with traffic. And he's gonna have to get dressed. Plan to start at 2, it's currently 1:43. Make it work. Yeah. Make it work.
At 2, we're at a distance, shooting through the camera, you just feel him dancing too.
Yeah.
And then some close-up moments as well. We'll do the lens, switching through all the lens here. This, to me, is this the best.
Yeah. Excuse me. So we'll be able to do 12, yeah. 18, 25, 35, 47, 75, and 100, and 135.
Okay, cool. So how many?
So like six lenses.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can just screen capture it on our monitors and then just overlay it.
Perfect. This one's gonna be such a fun one in color because like we can make the ground pop like crazy. Yeah. We change the color of the wall, do set extension. But yeah, I think it'll be really great. Like even if on that one of the moments on the hook, the it's just like we're on the bed and then you see him exactly, and you get a full scope of the fit too because it goes all the way around
the
you get
shoes,
the feel of
his
shoes and everything.
Do you want to do anything wider?
I love that shot. I would love if we could build a stand looking here? Directly over, just like if we could just get like a on the 12 directly above him as he spins around, and then that's what cuts us into, or vice versa, cuts us into that frame we just captured.
Yeah.
Talking about from like the garage, inside the garage, looking out, feeling the green over there. Yeah. And then just Yachty on the other side, just dancing.
Oh, that's hard.
Just literally like this, static frame. Cut to that scene right now. We're probably gonna use it. Everyone always asks me like, who's my favorite artist to work with? Who's my favorite? And I'd say Yachty's definitely one of my favorite, just because we get on set and there's almost this unspoken language where we're just kind of thinking the same way and we understand how we need to execute and we just enjoy ourselves the whole time. It doesn't feel like work. It feels like we're just creating art, and that's, you know, it's what we're genuinely doing.
Another day, AMD, another day.
Another day.
Another day, brother. Being that nigga.
Not like you just can't perform to yourself in the room. That was really good. You want to see anything or you don't?
Can
you show playback on that while we switch to like maybe a 55 or 80? Many shots as possible throughout the day, so we have so many shots where you damn near don't even need to see the same thing twice. This is one of those ones where we might have an idea for something, then in the edit we may realize something else looks way better.
We just tried different shit.
Yeah.
6 inches.
Well, I think we do.
Because this will be like our locked moment right here.
Yes, we'll lock it there, but I think we do a slow push in and exactly a big smile, and once he begins to smile, we cut through all the different lenses.
Fire.
One of the shots that I was most anticipating for today, and like I talked to Yachty about this idea like 2 months ago, was the shot in the kitchen where we keep Yachty's face placement the same in the frame but go through our whole set of lenses. Him wearing those glasses is actually perfect because when I match cut it in the edit, I'm going to use the glasses as a reference. I'm probably gonna have to punch in some things and readjust some of the frames, but I think it's gonna be a really, really cool and different take on a performance in a rap video.
Man, tell him you don't need no stylist, man.
Me?
Yeah, tell him.
Me?
Tell him.
Never had one. Look at any credit, man. All these suitcases, I packed this myself. This my shit. It's my heat. I don't know what else to tell you, bro. I don't know. But I'm sorry. You know what I'm saying? You keep that. Fuck, nigga, I don't, what are we talking about? Hey, that's your sweater now.
Oh, shit.
What are we talking about?
I went Cameron, didn't it? I went Cameron on them folk, man.
I love it. Maybe you scooch him a tiny this way.
Yeah, definitely. Right? Yeah. Is there a way to scooch over a bit to your left? We'd have to move the apple box. Oh, no. Nice little drizzle. We're getting a little taste of the strike video right now. Had to be cohesive, man.
Yeah. Hey, go back this Tesla. Go back that.
Yachty's immaculate wardrobe and outfits paired with all these colorful rooms, these beautiful static frames, keeping that core pull and strike feel, but making it new, heightened, fresh. I tell you what.
Any words?
It's us.
Frank, you shot Poland, right?
I did shoot Poland. The first one of the trilogy.
How's it working with Yachty again?
Feels great, man.
What should the trilogy be named? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna wait for Yachty to get back, and I'm gonna have him name it. The trilogy be called. I feel like you gotta come up with a good name for it. But you gotta name it right now.
I'm thinking so hard in my brain. I done went through 10, 15 scenarios.
We'll revisit it again at the end of the shoot. Back and forth and more, like forward and backwards, more about going side to side. Kind of like operating in space. Those dance moves are going to be crucial on this shot. We're going to try our best to get the house owner to let us get access to the Ring camera footage. Update, the Ring camera footage has been secured.
Go back these Tesla. Go back that.
Meanwhile, y'all, it's hot out here. Y'all don't know that because I'm in this big ass coat.
Yeah, you've been in layers all day.
I'm layered up.
What about something like this?
That's kind of hard.
Like through the frame and like.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah. Let's do that.
Because it's just like, what the fuck is it?
Let's do that. Let's do that.
All right. Let's get this letter out of here. We're gonna go 35.
35.
I ain't even made no millions. You keep on dropping a blunt. It's a real reason. Back and forth, till it ain't even. Till it ain't easy. See, helping me. Gas them up and get them.
The frame, the camera's just looking this way. Essentially, what I'm gonna do, I'll show you the frame in a second. It's you walking past and then just like, and then like, However you would freak that in your own world. And action on you. And cut. Feel good. Alright, let's go to lunch.
I really think what we need, like I feel like my special 4K recipe is always 4K to like a frame in front of the window. I saw you had that diff frame built outside. What did you have on that? That
was like half grid.
This shot is pretty much centered around trying our best to not see the desks and the computers because we're not able to move them. The homeowner doesn't want us to move the desk, so we're trying to get the orange room feeling without seeing some of the clutter in the room. That works.
Like, I feel like if he's standing here, not even seeing him.
Yeah.
But we're all orange, straight orange.
Simply orange.
Orange.
Orange top, orange bottoms, orange everything, man. Like my name called it, see. Yeah, like.
What do you say?
Do them on the ground.
I feel like we gotta move. We gotta start cutting shit out.
Alright.
Okay, Cody, what do you do?
Cody.
Yes, sir. Here I come.
Let's clearing it out.
Excuse me.
Yes. Oh, we're still.
And let's cut it. We're good in here. Let's wrap in here. It's currently 8:46 p.m. We're supposed to be out of the house by 10 p.m. We're gonna shoot this green room until 9:30 p.m. So that means we have three more setups to shoot in 30 minutes,
yeah.
Which isn't possible. So we're trying to convince the house owner to let us have the house for an extra hour or so. And then even then, we're still cutting it close, but it's important to just get this one right, get all the shots we need. Like I always say, the more coverage, the better.
We can shoot till 11.
Oh, we got an extra hour. He's confirmed it. This guy, I tell you what, he gets his thing done.
All right, shut up. We just have to be very quiet and respectful of the neighborhood.
Wake your punk ass up. It's sway in the morning. Get the crust out your ass. He said, I'm up.
The guy literally like spinned into the room. Or is that too like?
Oh, we can do it right now?
Yeah.
That's what we're gonna do with the tree set.
So fun.
Put it back on. Spin.
Put it back on. Spin it all the way off, all the way down. Put it back on. And then lock it back on him. I'm gonna see how Cole feels about it. Cole hates it. Imagine
that, right? We're over here like, fuck.
You like that, Cole?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It would be good to feel a little more of your face, so like with the hoodie, you know? Like, yeah, like something like whatever's comfortable for you. So.
That looks
great.
God damn, Frank. Man.
How about that?
I want to get a moment of him turning his head, that full range of motion. We do it on this lens. Yeah, you take a second. You need a water? Let's get you a water.
You want to go to a tighter lens so it matches?
Yeah.
Fucking with this take boat?
This is insane.
It's incredible.
It's crazy.
Trying to give you a couple parallels to the moments we did in Poland.
Yeah.
Because if you remember in Poland,
yeah.
I was like...
We had those crazy whip moments in the subway and shit.
Yeah. You like that handheld shot?
It was incredible.
I put my all into that.
It was.
Listen to this.
Listen
to this.
There's no crack. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
add it. Play it back one more time and make it just the craziest crack you've ever heard.
You ready? Listen to this, guys. But slider.
This video is gonna be insane. This video is gonna be fucking crazy.
Do you have another option?
You already heard first, man. This video is gonna be crazy. Or if you're watching this, you probably watched the video already. Or some people might watch the BTS first and then watch the video.
Or some people just might only.
Too excited. I'm getting too excited here.
Topic: fuzzy pillows.
I got a fuzzy pillow in my backpack. I used to rap. I need some rap snacks.
Yes.
I don't mean I eat them. I need my own bag though. I pull up every day. Just hurt my back though. Pull up every day like I need some medicine. I pull up every day like I just been some shit. Like my name Bennett and shit. Like I've been fucking
yo.
Yeah.
This back here with water or without
Director mode.
Of course.
The velociraptor.
Velociraptor, hey. Because it's going to be a wide right over the top where we see the whole circle of the bed. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to mask out the bed. So it's going to be like in the edit. So it's like I can put the bed wherever. Like I can make the bed smaller, like in a white, like make it come up. Like it's going to be a spinning circle essentially. The background outside of this circle bed being a split color that matches this shirt and turns with his body. Final stretch, last shot. Everything so far has been phenomenal. I'm right out here. Can I see you sitting down?
Ain't no millions. You keep on dropping a block. It's the real reason. Back and forth till it ain't even. Till it ain't easy. Say, help me.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap.
Long, good old day.
Great day, though.
Yeah, great day.
Wow. Birthday project.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you, man. Another one in the books. I'd say our best one yet.
Okay, for sure.
It's a wrap, man. I wanted to get into the last green screen shot, but you know what? Some things just aren't possible. Well, everything's possible, but it would just...
It wasn't meant to be.
It wasn't meant to be. There we are. It's a wrap. Great day. Frank.
Hey.
Any final words?
Let's grab that idea of the dolly push past and like build it into like a way bigger thing.
Oh, you're saying the idea for what the green screen was and repurpose
it into like a
and
like, you know what I'm saying, build it into like a bigger thing.
Yeah, like it was a good idea. It wasn't worth rushing. Anyway, now we're getting carried away. The idea that we're trying to do on green screen just at this hour of the night with this much time left isn't possible, and like Ari said, man, you know, not meant to be. Next time. That's a wrap. And you'll be watching this maybe October 23rd. The plan is to drop it on his birthday. So
September,
I'm going to start. Huh?
September.
Oh, shit, we're in September. See? Everything's out of whack right now, man.
August?
August. Wait, but his birthday is in August. Or is it September? Yes. It has to be August. Yeah. We're all sorts of jumbled right now.
Yeah.
August 23rd, this is going to drop. Let's see it. August 23rd, we were both wrong. Hey, that's your boy, man. No, you're supposed to know that. That's honestly super fucked up. This is how we're going to end it. No, you got to leave it in there.